What is up, Gercho Dome? No need for all elite in this place because I got all the dynamite you need right here. And what a show we had last week, eh? Taco Tuesday's main event was one for the ages, and after an all-out war with Cargo Vera, I, Spence, am once again Gercho Dome World Champion. But I gotta be honest, there were some moments there where I honestly didn't know if I could do it. I gotta give credit where it's due, you guys. Rivera is one tough son of a bitch. We had many incredible matches throughout this growing rivalry of ours, but last week wasn't just one of the most hard-fought matches of my entire career, but perhaps the greatest match in the history of the Dome, and hell, maybe even any other show. The back and forth, the brutality going blow for blow, blood for blood, eye for an eye, hitting each other with everything we had, and each of us refusing to give an inch. I had to dig deeper than I had ever done before. Rivera took my absolute best, and more times than anyone I ever faced, got right back up again to keep on fighting. And though I was the one who came out on top in that match, I have absolutely nothing but respect for Rivera. He is one of the all-time greats here in the Dome, and as worthy a champion as anyone. But now, here, in front of you incredible people, I say to you that as champion, I will do my very best to bring prestige and honor to this great title, and perhaps go down as one of the best champions that ever...
Spence. Hey, look, I just want to come out here and congratulate you. You know, you take every single match with such intensity that even when I bring my best, my absolute physical peak, you still come out on top. I mean, that speaks for it all. You even took out Gertz. Like, it's incredible the things you have accomplished. And I know we had our wars in the ring, and I really appreciate every single match you bring to me. You know, you always help me get past my peak one after another. I was physically hyped. I was prepared. I was ready. I was sure I had that last match in the bag. But you know what? You came out on top. You got the best of me. What else can I say? You were the better man that match.
Well, like I said, Rivera, I've got nothing but respect for you. I have to admit, I wasn't the biggest fan of you at first, but the more we fought, the more I had no choice but to grow to respect your grit and determination in the ring. We left it all out there, man, and you've beyond earned my respect. I really mean that.